yesterday, a 2.5 crore worth Lamborghini Gallardo went up in flames in Delhi's Badarpur area. The funny thing is that the accident happened right after the car was serviced and the owner was returning home with it. Luckily, no one was hurt in this accident as the owner was able to escape the car at the right time. According to reports, the fire started in the car's engine, which is located at the rear of the car. From the images, it is clear that the back end of the car caught fire and has been destroyed beyond repair. Of late, reports of Lamborghinis meeting with freak accidents have been frequent in India. Just a few years back, a special edition Gallardo got completely mashed up in an accident, killing its driver. For a company like Lamborghini, these incidents should get the alarm bells ringing, and we hope they come up with a solution soon.